actually, David, you might recognize some of these. Like, I'm quite sure you do. With the local conversation and other projects and so on, we are trying not to build full-on single-page applications that don't allow for code reusability. Instead, we are taking a much more block-oriented development in a way, right? So each of these blocks actually comes from a different repository.
Yep.
So players is from the profiles repository. Invitation, create invitation and pending invitations is from the invitations module, and game history is from the chess module.
Yep.
Right. So this creates like a structure in which if you need some of these blocks, so each of these blocks is a block associated with a zone, which is a Holochain module. If you need that, you just import the zone, import the block, and you're ready to go. And everything works down to the reactivity of the game and so on. A very, very big example for this is that in the dev cam, they are going to be using the profiles and the invitations module. So they have all this work already for free. And yep. These modules don't assume that it's about chess. So you can plug invitations into any kind of game. Right, and if we want to make another application that's not for chess but it's for tic-tac-toe, players create invitation. That's all done, and we don't have to do anything else. Basically,
yep.
We could even think about reusing the game history.